Hello everyone, this is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self. Welcome to the Satsang with the Self. In these videos, I channel for you. I enter into a state of expanded perception and I communicate information and intelligence that helps you understand more of your human experience. We are all eternal states of consciousness. We are souls. And we've chosen to project ourselves into this human reality to give ourselves a creative experience. We're all God. We're all creators. We're all designers of our personal realities. Through this human experience, we're learning about ourselves as this creator, and we're also learning how the design of the universe is perfect. Your God consciousness and the intelligence designing all of life is a design of perfection. That's how the universe continues to exist for eternity. In these videos, I help you understand many different aspects of this human creative experience so you can align yourself with this perfect design, thus making your own state of happiness more easy to attain. I invite you now to develop a greater connection with your own higher self by relaxing into this higher self channeling. I'll now begin. Dear One, close your eyes. Feel your spiritual heart. Relax. Relax into this present moment. You, dear one, are here. You are here at the center of your reality. Feel yourself as this consciousness shining into life. Notice the feeling of space. Notice how you feel that you fill this space. Your intelligence, dear one, fills your awareness. It fills the space of your perception. Feel yourself as this intelligence present in your reality. You, dear one, are God. You are a creative intelligence that changes your experience of life. Your intelligence fills this moment. You can feel it filling your own awareness, this feeling of you, this feeling of your presence. This experience of participation in the creation of life. Feel your presence as God. Feel yourself as this consciousness existing in the present moment, filling the space of awareness, being the intelligence, being the creative experience of life. Oftentimes, dear one, we forget that we are God. We believe ourselves to be this body. We identify with the story of thought held in the brain, the story that tells us who we are based upon our past physical experiences. But we can simply adjust ourselves like we have done just now, to feel again the open space of our awareness. To absorb ourselves into life more fully as the state of consciousness, experiencing that integration of intelligence. Experiencing that presence of life. Many of you, dear one, desire different experiences in body, mind, and emotion. Some of you desire different experiences in non-physical states. Regardless, dear one, of where you desire your experiences to occur, you are God creating them. You're not a human being. You're not from another planet nor star system. You are so much more than that. These are limited stories, and you are the creator of all understanding. Evolve beyond the story of your human life. Evolve beyond the story of many lifetimes, of reincarnation, past karma, and the ascension into other planets and realms. Evolve beyond all the stories you tell yourself in your thoughts, and feel yourself as this open state of awareness. Notice yourself as the silent presence, this constant state of knowing that is beyond all thought. How you feel yourself is vitally important to how you create your reality. When you feel yourself as a human body, you shape your reality with a human story. When you feel yourself as this open space, you shape a reality as an eternal creator. We want you to practice feeling yourself as the open space of awareness. We want you to notice how the world appears different to your mind, different in your interpretation, and different in your response when you feel yourself as this body of light. Feel yourself now as this expanded space. Feel the form of yourself as the open shining light of your perception. feel that you are holding your life inside yourself. Notice how still you feel. Notice how empty this present moment feels. You are this eternal consciousness, and you're always here, in the present moment, having an experience of existence. Whether in the physical world, or in a dreaming state, even beyond this world and beyond your human body, your consciousness is always having a perceptual experience within itself. You are the consciousness. You are this open consciousness, filling the present moment. As the intelligence shining everywhere, as the creative experience happening right now, now that we've centered ourselves quite deeply into the state of eternal consciousness, we are going to begin creating. You see, you are not here just to witness creation happening around you. The forms take care of themselves. Past creates again in the present to become the future. The forms take care of themselves, just like a river continues to flow. And like a river, you stand within it, and you can move, you can express, and you can create new waves. You can stand still and just watch life. It can be a very peaceful experience, a very beautiful experience. Or you can also learn how to create. You can explore the fullness of yourself as this divine intelligence and this limitless creative energy. It is important that we remain aware of ourselves as this radiant space of consciousness. We must remember to create from this state of our being, because that is what gives the power to all of our creations. When we feel ourselves as the radiant light of consciousness, then we command the creative energy of life, and it moves with ease, and it changes the world with effectiveness. Feel yourself as this radiant light. Feel yourself as the intelligence filling this space. Feel yourself embracing this experience of life, knowing that it is you, that it is a gift, inviting your creation. All the forms respond to you. Every word you speak is heard and received. Every movement you make is perceived, and the world changes. The world is automatically and effortlessly receiving your creations. Feel your gratitude for the ease at which life receives your expression. Feel your heart, the open space, and your gratitude that you are a creator. That life is always flowing, creating itself, and life is always responding to you. Life is always receiving your expression. Feel the joy and the happiness of this experience. Now, dear ones, with radiant heart and radiant light, we want you to breathe in through your nose and feel how the physical body expands with life. Feel the beauty as your body responds to you. If you breathe with awareness, you will feel your body loving you when you breathe it. It feels pleasurable to breathe. It feels inviting and joyous to breathe. The breath becomes a sacred experience as we create this movement. Inhale slowly. Feel the air flow into your nose and expand in your chest. As you exhale, feel the pleasure of relaxation. Feel the warmth as the air moves through your body and out to the world. Continue this, being this eternal space. Being this radiant intelligence, being this creative experience of life. And with ease, dear one, breathe the body. Feel the peace, gratitude, and love. feel the subtle experience, the joy, the pleasure of breathing in your body. Anytime your consciousness merges into the forms of creation, there's an experience of love. You can breathe your body, being the eternal consciousness, feeling your body's love for you. You are the giver of life. You are the creative intelligence, awareness, and energy. Your body welcomes you. Your body loves your presence. Your body invites your participation. Anytime you participate in the creative process, you connect with the forms of life. When you know yourself, when you feel that you are this God consciousness, and you participate in creation, there is an experience of love. Feel this love while you breathe. Feel that the forms of life love you. Feel that your breath loves you. This simple act of breathing can fill the space of your consciousness with such a pleasure that it becomes a blissful state of love. You see, dear ones, there is always peace. And there is always blissful love. When we are aware of the empty quality, the formless quality of the present moment, we experience our peace. The empty space, it does not change. It is silent. It is still. When we feel ourselves as this space, we feel open, empty, and free. And when we are aware of form, feeling our body, feeling the energy of our mind, perceiving the world, when we are connected into form, that's when we experience the love. That's when we experience the fullness of energy. Now, in your minds, you often believe that certain forms give you happiness, some of great strength, some of less strength, and certain forms give you suffering, some of great suffering and some of less suffering. But when we move beyond these conditionings, these judgments in our mind, and we simply participate as a creator without judgment, without analysis, when we simply allow ourselves to be present and participate like we are doing with the breath, we discover a limitless state of happiness. We discover a timeless state of joy. We discover a feeling of contentment that fills us beyond any judgment of happiness the body can offer. When you create from your soul, you can fill your whole reality with love. Human effort cannot do this. Only surrender into yourself, awareness of yourself, and expression as yourself can give you this expanded, blissful state. Feel yourself as this radiant space. Life is receiving you and responding to you with ease and effortlessness. And breathe your body. Just breathe your body. In our lives, we are often looking for experiences of temporary happiness, forgetting that the greatest happiness is the feeling of ourselves as the creator. When you feel yourself as this God consciousness, you bring your light. You shine your love into the universe, and the universe is illuminated. And there is joy expanding throughout your awareness. You feel yourselves as the radiant light. You celebrate this present moment just as it is. Continue breathing this way, loving your reality. Continue feeling yourself as this radiant light. You are this eternal state. You are this sacred experience. Do you see, dear one, how easy it is to experience a connection with life? Do you see how effortless it is to express yourself from this deeper state and experience life receiving you? How many times have you tried to send energy to your body? To change it or heal it, to fix some problem? How many times have you tried to get in touch with yourself and ground your mind, calm your nervous system, find who you are? Oftentimes, we work from the wrong place, the wrong center of ourselves. We work from the human brain's intelligence, the thought and the effort of the body. And this makes the process of creation far more difficult and success far less likely. By centering ourselves first and being this eternal state, then anything we create with immediately receives us. Instantly responds to us. Everything you perceive is receiving you, just as you are receiving it. And as you feel yourself as this grand state of consciousness, you can express and change your life. And you will feel the forms of the world receiving you and communicating their experience with you. Your body loves you. Your body honors you. Your body, it follows you because you are the leader. You are the creator, and your body obeys. Your physical body experiences such joy and happiness, such pleasure, cooperating with you. Your body loves you. That's why your body holds on to you. That's why it holds on to your spirit, your consciousness. Feel this communion with your own physical form. And if you practice this meditation, you will watch your relationship with your body change. You will watch so many of your physical ailments, your challenges of health and well-being, disappear. The resistance that we put into the body is the cause of the body's health problems. The body just wants to love us. The body just wants to receive us. And when we feel ourselves as the deeper consciousness, that becomes our immediate experience. When we stop coloring life with all of the conditioned concepts the world has given us, and we enter into life as this unconditioned consciousness state, we perceive directly what life is, and we feel the forms of life loving us. Now, what we've shown you with your body just now, you can also experience with any forms of the world. It's going to be more challenging to experience it with other souls because oftentimes the souls have forgotten who they are. But you can experience it with their bodies. Watch what happens when you're feeling relaxed and feeling yourself as this open consciousness and another person is next to you. Their body will relax. The stress of their body will wash away. You will watch their body appreciating you and responding to you and becoming more peaceful around you. Now, the consciousness in the body may not understand what is happening. They may not be able to free themselves from their concepts so quickly, but their body immediately responds to you. Their body shows you with very clear signs that you can observe. Their body shows you that they are appreciating you and loving you, that they are connected with you. It's easy to experience this oneness with the natural world because the intelligence of the natural world has not forgotten. Plants seem brighter. Stars appear to twinkle at you. Animals are calm and relaxed around you. They may even watch you. They may even connect with you. As you stay here in this open state, feeling your oneness with life, and as you perceive the form and participate in creation with the form, you will feel the forms of the world offering you their love. You are God. And all the forms of life respond to you. And when you know yourself as God, the forms of life feel you as this creative soul. And they feel your peace, and they feel your energy, and they experience your intelligence, and that's why they respond this way. How you know yourself is how the world knows you. So use this practice, use this meditation to come into yourself as this creator, as this radiant eternal state. Use this practice and develop this ability to be as the consciousness. To be as the peace, and to be fully present in your life. We wish you peace and love. We wish you ease and happiness. We wish you success as you experience yourself more as God. Thank you.